previous manager of one of the largest mattress retailers here in Atlanta, and happy to use this new product here.
How does it make your job faster?
Well, the ease of use with the freeness of the wheels and the way that it rolls makes it easy just to load up the bed and just move fairly quickly, and it's not bulky. So I think the turns and getting into some of the different tighter spots is a lot easier with this apparatus. Exactly. Faster, easier to load, easy to maneuver, whether you're doing small or large size mattresses. Since it's not as bulky, you can turn a corner pretty tight versus the big bulky type of dollies that I've used in the past that make it a little bit more of a challenge to parallel park, if you will. Well, it probably cuts your time down in half, being able to load up beds a lot quicker and faster, so versus having to have possibly two people using a big dolly. Now you can cut that down to just one person using a smaller dolly and being able to take the bars off and, you know, load the bed up vertically. Makes it a lot more ideal for a one-person job versus having to have a whole crew line up a bed. So I say, you know, definitely would cut your time in half, but also you could have staff doing other things. So versus having one big dolly with three people, you could have three dollies with three people and get a little bit more work done. So anybody looking at something like this, I would really suggest for that to look at the increase in productivity, and I think it'll definitely make the day go faster.
Nice. I like that.
So you just grab the two posts?
That's good, right there.
And just put the two posts on the other side to lock it in.
It's over. I just have to put them there, it's not going anywhere.
All right. And then unlock it.
That rolls nice and smooth. Nice and easy. What we're going to do here. I'm just going to flip it all off. And we're in good shape. It's much more easier to put the mat, put a set on both sides. It's smaller compared to the carts that we used to have here. So it makes it access much easier to use.
Does it handle the soft foam mattresses better than previous methods?
Definitely, because we've got the longer, taller sides where you can just lay them right up against it. It won't be everywhere.
So tell me again about the women in the clearance stores working by themselves and why this may be helping.
I think that this is better for female salespersons because it's easier for them to just lay the mattress on, and it's easier for them to roll into the door, and they have better chance that the mattress not falling back on. It's easier for them to handle the mattress.
So it would be safer for them and easier.
It would be safer for them to have this type of car.
All right, super.